Hello. Do you want to sit down, you lot? Yeah. We'll stand, I don't really care. Kick some chairs over.
I'm sure there's some people curious about it.
How is everybody? All right?
Yeah.
All right. This is where it gets better. Because I've had another fight. I'm in Jackie, right? This one's called Begging. This is a nice little chilled Spanish thing. I hope you like it.
That's a very compliment.
Alright, thanks, Mark.
Thank you. Thank you, Frank. Alright, we're going to play a little song we wrote. This one's called Sirocco. Sirocco is a type of wind that comes up from the Sahara and it heats up Spain. So it's got some sort of Arabic, flamenco-y vibes, like all our stuff, I suppose. Anyway, it's got a bit of a moody start, but it gets pretty fast.
Gypsy Kingy.
Gypsy Kingy, exactly. This is Sirocco, enjoy.
Totally different, something much more calm. This one is the music from the latest James Bond. And basically, I mean, it was filmed years ago, but only came out a few months ago because of COVID. But basically, the song came out when the film was made, so a few years ago. But it only became big a few months ago when the movie came out. Anyway, it's by Billie Eilish and Hans Zimmer, and it's an amazing song. It's called No Time to Die.
Oscar-winning piece. The tune real quick as well. this next song we're going to play is, this is my favourite song at the moment. Because it's the most recent one we haven't played yet. This one's called El Destino. This is, we wrote this a couple of weeks ago, and we really like it. I'd like to dedicate this to my friend Emma, because it's her birthday today. She's come a long way, so this one's for you, mate, all right? Happy birthday. So this is called El Destino. I hope you like it. Few songs that I sent us, we're not happy about. Oh yeah, let's swap that. All right, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play some Miley Cyrus, but we're not gonna do that. This is a song. There's a few kids here, and I hope you've seen Encanto because we're gonna play the song just for you guys. So this is called We Don't Talk About Bruno.
Yeah.
So basically, we tried to fit in all the voice parts, but it's a bit of a going to swear again. It's a bit of a problem. So, you know, we've tried our best. So this is We Don't Talk About Bruno with as many voice parts as possible. I hope you like it. Here we go. This is called Hysteria, and it's quite, well, how
we learned,
quite
we hard. Learned it right at the beginning of
well,
the
you, you
we,
learned it.
We couldn't rehearse together because of the regulations, do you remember? Anyway, so basically we had to learn things apart from each other, so I learned this one, and we'll
put a lot,
some behind it.
I learned three chords, but Ben learned all of Hysteria. Right, here we go, this is
it. Sit down. You sit, you stand there.
Thank you.
nice and warm. That was a workout, wasn't it? Right, we've noticed that we haven't got one of our big songs in the list, so we've got to sort it out. This one's by Ed Sheeran, it's just come out, and it's called Bad Habits. So we like this one a lot. I hope you like it too.
Can you guys hear
me
properly, guys?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. All right,
we don't
cool.
have any
rules. I'm bored. It's like double trousers, you know?
That's the latest show. Right, here we go.
A bit. I was gonna say
right.
High bit. A bit. everybody. That's the first time we've nailed that bit at the end. The very first time, because usually we're like, yeah, but don't forget to do that thing at the end, then we always fuck it up.
Sorry. Of course, awesome.
Alright, we're gonna mess around. So we're gonna play a song by Queen. My mate Sam loves Queen, it's his favourite band. Yeah, this is The Show Must Go On. Here we go.
Your guys' thing in the back. props. Nice. We just need some lighters now. Nobody does that anymore. That's not even lighters.
Yeah, nobody smokes
anymore. Nobody smokes anymore, mate.
Who's gonna vape? You know, smoke machine for free.
Second player.
Right, we haven't played this in about a year,
so we busted this one earlier, so it should be fine. It's a real pen, a real problem. Right, this one's called Tamaku. So this is called Tamaku. This is by a band called Rodrigo and Gabriela. Does anybody know this band at all?
Yeah.
Right, we'll try and do it justice, alright? But this is probably their most famous song. And they're a massive inspiration to us because they they started busking on the streets of Dublin, and they're doing rather well. So, for those of you who haven't seen, so most of you I don't think have seen us. So I'll give you a quick backstory. Can you stop playing for a sec?
Practicing
constant. Do you know what? We busk all day, and in the breaks, he plays guitar. All the time. Anyway, stop playing. Anyway, so me and Ben went to the Royal Academy many years. As did my mate Sam. He's gone for a pound of pint, hasn't he? Anyway, so we met at the Royal Academy, me and Ben, about 12 years ago, which makes me feel really old. And we basically started playing together then. But back then we were playing loads of classical stuff, we were playing loads of Bach and Cooper and
music.
And when we left Academy, we realised that we wanted to make some money, so we started playing. We started messing around with other things. Actually, we find it a lot more fun. So we started doing a bit of flamenco stuff, and then we met George. Big props to George, he's our manager, he's really turned us around. So we started learning a lot of pop stuff. So this is the hybrid version of us you see now. It's sort of, we've got lots of elements in classical and flamenco and pop, so this is the sort of hybrid we've come up with. Flamenco pop, which is flop. I don't say that usually. But anyway, so this is Tamakoon. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Oh, my God. Would you guys like to hear another tune? Or I didn't even realise it was the end of the bloody show.
No, we're going to play Welcome Train.
Would you like to hear one or two more songs?
Yeah! Okay, we're going to give
what
you...
What time is it? We've got time for a few more.
Nobody's getting
Yeah, sure.
We're gonna, this one is actually a good trick. You're gonna have two songs for the price of one because I can hear one Noah's laughing because you already know what it is. Anyway, it's a bit special. It's not like a medley where in a medley you just play a song, go to another song, come back to the first one, kind of change from song to song. This one, did you say something about playing all the time?
Sorry.
Anyway, so this one, I'm going to make it short. You're going to know the songs because they are really, really, really well known. And I play a song, and you play a totally different song at the same time. And it works.
Hold on.
Anyway.
You know the song. Despacito, this is a real crowd pleaser. I love this one a lot. Guys, can I just say thank you very much for all coming tonight. Spread the word, you know, next stop Wembley, basically. But thank you very much for coming. I don't know, I was outside, and I didn't realise there was another entrance, and I thought there was about four people in it when I went outside, having a vape going, where is everybody? So thank you all very much for coming. It's been a really sweet gig, so awesome. Thank you very much. And this one is called Despacito. Have a great night, and hopefully we'll see you after us.
Thanks for the time, guys. Well met. Good job.
This guy's called Jethro. Legend.
This is a very feel-good song. It's called Despacito. Enjoy. 3, 4. it from us, guys. Our hands will fall off if I can't hear your song. So thank you very much. And let's have a beer in a minute. Thank you very much. Cheers, guys.